Hello, this is Crypto News. It's back again. It's been a long time since I've done a video. And I'm just here to talk a little bit about what has been happening in the past month or two. You can see there was a major drop in the price of all cryptocurrencies in CoinMarketCap. And it was worrying times for everybody. Everybody was shouting, is crypto about to fall? It's going to be the end of the crypto world and all. But as you can see, we're coming back up, which takes me back to what I want to talk about today, Ripple. As you can see, Ripple went as low as, I think, 60-something cents. Right now it's back to $1.07 or so, $107. And as you can see, the 7-day average here, you can see, is 68.70%, which is, you know, it's doing a whole lot better than most in the top 10. Not if not all in the top 10. Close second is, I think, Bitcoin. Oh, NEO. NEO is another good coin you can buy. It's like the Asian Ethereum and all. Back to the Ripple thing. I believe Ripple is about to go for a surge. This is not financial advice, this is just what I think. And there's so many reasons why I think so. There's the case of Bittrex trying to bring fiat currencies adoption, straight up converting fiat currencies straight to cryptocurrencies, and that's going to bring a whole lot of new people into the crypto world. And I don't think when the new person, newbies into the crypto world come, they would want to go for expensive cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin, which is already at $8,700, or Ethereum at $851, or even Bitcoin Cash at $1,240. They would want to go for the cheaper ones like NEO. And there you have it, a Ripple, number 3 coin market cap in the world. Yeah, I know some of us will argue because of the volume of the coins are in circulation, but the truth is, I don't think these newbies know that, or they put this into factor. That means a lot of newbies who would have access to purchasing crypto from the chest, who wants to add the new fiat currency thing, like there's Robinhood too, who also listed XRP as one of them. And there are also rumors of Coinbase incorporated XRP, that's Ripple, into their systems. Now, this would bring about a flooding of new crypto users in the next month or two, which will give rise to people, newbies, who don't know how the market works. And they would pump the price of Ripple up without even knowing what to do. You know? And if you're expecting this, I think it's the right time to actually buy into Ripple now at $1.17. Yeah, some persons that got Ripple when it was $2, $3 or so. And right now, some of them are still holding because at the current price, they're still kind of losing and all. So, that's it, the Ripple. Going to Ripple. Lately, there have been other currencies that have been coming. They're strong. And it's still doing well at 68.2. I still have some fun. But Leo, I think I have to get more of that too. It's just at 4 cents now. And there's strong Ripple, definitely. There's Tron, there's Neo, there's Stellar. These are coins, I think, in the next month or two, they would go up, like, really go up. And this new currency, this new cash, I don't know about that. I really don't know much about it. I'm still trying to look into it. I think they did what they call an IBO recently, initial bounty of them. And they were saying they were the first of its kind, the bounty blockchain and all that. Still haven't taken a look into it. I think it's worth actually looking into it because as of yesterday, it was about 850% increase. That was mad. From since about 8 cents to 20 cents. What is it now? Okay, it's back to 17 cents. So there's that. See me? I think the Ucash code is quite deep because I think it's the IBO stage in this case was not too. It's not too far off. That means so many people bought and so many people should start dumping. And it's the people that got at the ICO stage. So buying into it now might be really risky. Maybe you should just wait a bit when it drops again. After the dip, you can buy into it before it starts ticking off. Okay, that's about it. I just wanted to talk about the Ripple, that we should exploit it now while it is low, because I really do think it's about it. kick off as just, you know, $2, $3, $4, maybe even more. And that's it. Again, this is Kryptonite. For you all that are watching for the first time, please click on the subscribe button and of course the little bell to turn off notification. So when in time I post a video, you could see it. Thank you again, Kryptonite, signing out.